Mike Stalker returned to Manchester. In a letter to the police, he stated he's going to close the school in the Salem region. All schools in the area have now been given extra high security to avoid this tragedy.
In the news tonight, we have a breakout of violence in Manchester. Police have recovered security footage of two anonymous people who've been hiding in the northwest region, and no further information has been recovered.
Ha ha ha!